सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है, देखना है जोर कितना बाजुए कातिल में है। इनकलाब जिंदाबाद, इनकलाब जिंदाबाद, जय हिंद भारत माता की जय, भारत माता की जय, भारत माता की जय। गुड मॉर्निंग वन एंड ऑल प्रेजेंट हियर, आई एम अनिल भारद्वाज, स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 9G। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रोल प्ले एज भगत सिंह, हु सैक्रिफाइड हिज लाइफ फॉर इंडियाज फ्रीडम। I was born on 27 September 1907 in a Sikh family in Lalpur district of Punjab. My father Krishna Singh was a freedom fighter and my mother Vidyavati was a housewife. I had patriotism in my blood as my fathers and uncles were also freedom fighters. I was expert in reading and writing English, Hindi, Urdu, Punjabi and Gurmukhi at a very early age. I dedicated my life for my motherland. I had pledged to avenge the death of Lala Lajpat Rai by killing the British police officer John Saunders. I underwent a hunger strike in jail to protest against the inhuman treatment of fellow prisoners in jail. On March 23, 1931, I was hanged in Lahore jail with my comrades Sukhdev and Rajguru. I was given the title of Shahi Azam by the King of Marchers for my sacrifice at a very young age. I was one of most influential revolutionary which India has ever seen. Happy Independence Day! Now I would like to dedicate a few lines for our freedom fighters. Saas ka har suman hai vatan ke liye zindagi hi havan. है वतन के लिए कह गई फांसियों में फंसी गर्दने, कह गई फांसियों में फंसी गर्दने, है हमारा नमन इस वतन के लिए, है हमारा नमन इस वतन के लिए। थैंक यू।